Some Wisconsin lottery players apparently need to check their tickets more closely. The state has more than $50 million in unclaimed winnings going back to 1997. In the most recent fiscal year, the total is about $2.8 million, and that only represents lotto games like Powerball and Mega Millions. It doesn't include the unclaimed winnings from scratch-off games. The unclaimed money eventually goes to the lottery's property tax relief fund.